Breaking news that's coming in from Andhra Pradesh. The TDP has refused to cremate its leader, Kodela Shivaprasad, under state honours. His body has been kept at the party's Guntur central office. Now, the former Andhra Speaker committed suicide on Monday. The TDP has alleged that Jagan Mohan Reddy government harassed him, forcing him to take the drastic step. Ashish Pandey is joining us with more details. So on this, Ashish, the TDP upping the ante there, making it very clear now that they're going to continue to take on the YSRCP government.
Yes, Akshita, you are absolutely right. Now the TDP and the family of late Kodela Shivaprasad both have rejected the government proposal and offer of giving state honour to late Kodela Shivaprasad, the former...
All right, we'll get back to Ashish.